I went down on my knees as a child, and I told God that I would work all my life to gain the freedom of Ireland. I have deemed it my duty as an Irishman to fight for the freedom of my country.
Who is next on the list?
Somebody called Devil Harris.
I wonder, would he be likely to cause much trouble in the future?
Our nation that stood alone, not for 1 year or two, but for several hundred years.
I'd have willingly laid down my life and called it anything. And I think to me, a cheap price to pay.
The Irish Republic is a dream no longer.